What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Jaspy's 10-box buzzer beater basketball mixer just sold out. Where we're giving away a Luka Green Prism PSA 10. Right here. You guys can see that. So, first, we'll randomize the customer names and teams. Everybody gets a random team in the NBA. So we're no veteran commonship except for Luka, Luka's second year, LeBron, and Giannis. Usually we add like Kobe in that, but if I see some, I'll pull it to the side as well. I think I might have just forgot to put that in there. And then at the end of the break, we'll take all 30 customer names and randomize them. The top name will win this Luka Green Prism 1920 PSA 10. So here are the customers that bought it straight up. And if you won spots in the Chronicles Fat Pack, Joe put Chronicles NBA 192. I just put Chronicles FP 193. But those, we did two of those. And then Charles got the last one there and last spot Mojo. So good luck. Let's roll it. And it is a 6 and a 4. 1 second, guys. Okay. All right, 6 and a 4. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Todd, down to Richard. Yeah, Rex, it's a 2020 meter, right? 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. But props to the Astros though for coming back. That's pretty cool. I mean, crazy that, you know, they snuck into the playoffs, right? With that little 3-game playoff and then won last round and you're here and I'm just like, wow. But Rays, man, Randy Rosarena, man, that's just crazy. All right, Todd with the Suns, Charles Wilson with the Rockets last moment, Kevin with the Grizzlies straight up, Brian with the Wizards, Corey S. with the T-Wolves, Charles Wilson, you have the Spurs, Andrew S. with the Celtics, Brian has the Pelicans, Kevin with the 76ers, Nick with the Raptors, Michael with the Knicks, Corey with the Blazers, Matt L. with the Nets, Rick, you have the Lakers, William with the Magic, Robert Runko with the Hornets, Joshua with the Nuggets, Kim with the Pistons, Charles with the Hawks, Kim with the Bulls, Daniel with the Cavs, Richard with the Clippers, Jesse with the Warriors, Kevin with the Heat, Matt with the Kings, Charles with the Thunder, William with the Bucks, James with the Pacers, Andrew with the Jazz, and Richard Atlas with the Mavericks. All right, guys. So, here you go. Anybody wants to trade, I'll give you guys a little trade window. I'm also going to turn on Nick Cam and start ripping some of these boxes. All right, Daniel's saying I'm down to deal the Cavs for a good offer. Yes, Rick, all LeBrons do. I think Joe forgot. I mean, I think Nick might have forgot to put Kobe in there, but we usually have LeBron, Luka, Giannis, and Kobe right there. So yeah, I'm gonna start ripping really quick and. I want to make sure this, I have this hoops, little gravity feed, right? Yeah, okay. There's a little gravity feed, like one you would open up right here and all the packs would come out. It's pretty cool. Let's open up from the top. All right, Danny. I don't think anybody's gonna want to trade, man. So I'm gonna close the trade window. Yeah, guys, this should pretty much take us right to 8 o'clock. I assume this should take me... The most time-consuming will be these heavy-based products, but the rest should be pretty quick. So probably closer to the 8 o'clock time frame. If I go a little over, it'll be about maybe 5 minutes, 10 the most, but should be pretty strong on that time. Yeah, guys, I mean, we're really close on a couple breaks, really. That filler to unlock gold label is starting to get close. That's almost in the teens. I think there's two left in the black football random number block that gives you a chance at 17 teams. Gold standard football picker team number two is already, like, down to single digits and, like, two left. So we can easily do probably those three breaks. Alrighty, guys, and final printout before I start the first box. Alright, good luck, everybody. John Collins and Donovan Mitchell. Tristan Thompson. CJ Miles. Yeah. I mean, they all get sorted out on LeBron's due ship. So you don't need to worry. But yeah, if I passed over like a Cavs LeBron or something, don't worry. I'll put it right here though, if you want. But yes, we sort those all those out later. CJ McCollum. No, no worries. It's all good, man. Yeah, no. We have a board in the back of the sorting and shipping room where For mixers now, we kind of make it automatic on a few players that we ship out their veteran base because, you know, they could be gradable, whatever, you know, sell for some good money. So the shipping team already knows when it comes to like LeBron and Giannis and et cetera, et cetera. Luke Kennard. D'Angelo Russell. This is a LeBron insert. Bam. Little Kevin Durant to 125. Jason Tatum, little faces of the future. Ananobi. Salah. George Hill. All righty. Gordon Hayward. Jason Tatum, class of 2017. And Rodney Magruder. These are great significance autographs for the Heat. Lonzo Ball rookie. Little D-Wade Bulls edition. To 25. Little Kobe. Kobe, numbered. Maurice. And Shaquille O'Neal. It's pretty cool, little 2K18. That was an auto there for a second. Alright, next one. Got a little Nicholas Batum. Or Batum. Little Boogie. DeMarcus Cousins. Kobe Bryant. Kuz. Aaron, a follow. Dwayne Bacon. Malcolm Brogdon. Jason Tatum, NBA Hoops. All right. Alright, let's go to some more hoops, guys. So these next ones is hoops, Donruss, and then more hoops hobby right there. And then after that, we got a couple blasters. We'll do some hangers. And then we'll end off with like Contenders Optic Crown Royale and the 2012-13 Contenders Basketball. Alright, so this is 15-16. So I believe Carl Anthony Towns, D'Angelo Russell. Some good rookies here. And, of course, I can't forget about Devin Booker. Faces of the future. Kelly Aubrey Jr. Emmanuel Mudiay. Taylor or Trey Lyles. Little Anthony Brown. Little Ian. Willie Cauley-Stein. Trey Lyles. Oh, yeah. That is gone. Kike Hernandez. To hear from the pop of the bat. Kristaps Porzingis, Jordan Mickey. Whatever happened to Jordan Mickey? I feel like he was a top pick, wasn't he? Justice Winslow, Nick Collison. And a Devin Booker, rookie. What's up, Jeremy? How's it going, buddy? Luol Deng. And speaking of Jordan Mickey, there's his autograph. Jahlil Okafor. Nice, man. Another Jahlil Okafor. Stanley Johnson. Terry Rozier. Alrighty, guys, so there's that box there. Very nice. I know. It's kind of hard to. First of all, you have to have hops to do what Mookie did, right, Christopher? I mean, not everybody could jump that high. And you have to really time it. There you go. There you go, Taylor. There you go. What a double. No outs. All right, 15 or 2014 Donner. He's probably fired up right now. Definitely. I mean, the Dodgers have had their chances, and they can't. They got to ride this right now. You know, they're on, guys on second. No outs. Mookie up to bat. This is a perfect opportunity to score some more runs. Come on, Mookie. I like Mookie's chain. It's just very simple. Acuna has like two of them or three of them. Then he has like, I don't know if it was the Braves logo or his number. I'm like, all right, bro. There you go, get another pop fly, and you got someone in. Kyle Anderson. Thaddeus Young. Hollis Hampson. Or Thompson, sorry. Little Tim Duncan scoring kings. Yes, I like this Chris Martin. We've been hitting off of him. Gary Harris, the rookies. Terrence Ross. Little relic there for Serge Ibaka and the Thunder. Mike Conley to 199. John Wall. Damn it. He tried to go. Play Anthony early. Oh, wow. Timeless treasures. I didn't expect that right here. Kevin Durant. 28 out of 99. And make it seem like tricking you a little bit. Seattle Sonics colors right there. But would you look at that? Little jersey auto of Kevin Durant and the Thunder going to Charles Wilson. Very nice. Eric Gordon for the Pelicans. And a little Phil Pressey out of 25. Little Kobe Bryant. Iman Shumpert. Steph Curry Dominators. Anderson Varejao. A little TJ Warren. Mike Miller. Little Ty Lawson. CJ McCollum. Steph Curry and Shaquille O'Neal. Alrighty, guys. Let's go to the next box. Another hoops box, and then the rest of them, guys, a couple of Blasters, Chronicles, and Crown Royale. And then we got a little Chronicles 18-19 hanger, Crown Royale hobby, 19-20 Contenders Optic, and 2012-13 Contenders Basketball. Alright, this is a hoops hobby box. So I believe these ones should have two autographs. Shaquille O'Neal. Tyler Ellis /199. Goran Dragic. Jeff Whitney. Hoops Inc. LeBron James, team leaders. Special delivery. Derek White. Autograph. Shaq, Kobe, Kevin Durant, a Bam Adebayo number /99, very nice. Miami Heat with that one. It's going to Kevin. Alrighty, guys. Alright, so this is Court Kings, I believe 1819 Blaster. Tyler Hero, Cam Reddish, Darius Garland, Pink, Giannis, LeBron, Steph Curry, Silver, Brandon Clark, Rui, RJ, Cam, Trae Young, Rui, Kobe White, Little Pink, LeBron, Zion, Tyler Hero, Kobe White, RJ, and LeBron right here. Alright guys, good luck. Got a little Aaron Holiday. Chris Paul. Little Lonnie Walker. Rookie, Arfrenny Simmons. LeBron. There you go. All right, let's move over to these boxes here. And these are the final four boxes, guys. This goes 18-19 Chronicles. Kevin. Shea Gilgeous. That's DeAndre Ayton Green rookie. It's pretty cool. Clippers there, Shea. Colin Sexton. Luca rookie. Devontae Graham. There you go. Alrighty, let's go on. Crown Royale, little 17-18. I know, gotta get some more runs in, man. Hopefully Muncy can redeem himself from the last one. I've got Chris Webber, we got a Frank and Luke. Kennard, that's a rookie right there, Motor City. Alright, we got. And it's Cantor, and we got a little Bill Bradley. 75. Semi. Ooh. Wow. I think it's just a relic. But either way, still very nice. Little Kobe relic. Ooh. Thought that was going to be an autograph to it, too. 161 out of 249. Little piece of Kobe's jersey. And it does say game-worn material. So that's always good. That was a close one. So it's been a couple months since I pulled a Kobe auto. There you go. All right, two more boxes, guys. Let's do 1920 Contenders Optic. LeBron All-Stars, and that's Heat Edition. And little historic slams, Sean Kemp. That is Seattle Sonics, which will be going to the Oklahoma City Thunder. Dylan Brooks. What? That was way outside. And we got Grant Williams. Alrighty, guys, and the last box. Remember, you still have a chance to win this Luka. Yeah, Brian. If the RMB sold out, which was it was down to two, the random number block for the 17 teams fills up. It'll definitely break. I'm still gonna be live for about a few more hours, so there shouldn't be no doubt that that should go. Alright, the Kobe pack will go all to the Lakers. And remember, this is 2012-13 Contenders. Just remember, like double draft class right here, right? 2012-13. So check it out. Let's rip the little Kobe pack. On Will. Right now, Muncy, he has like two home runs in this series. Batting average is not too bad, it's like 280, but today he doesn't have it. Come on, Will. Two strikes right down the middle. What's going on there? And autograph is Jay Crowder for the Mavericks. AK-47. Zach Randolph, a little relic. Wow. Stuck. Rookie of the Year contenders, Andre Drummond. Little die cut. All right, Belly. Get on base. And we got Robert Sacre. Robert Sacre. That guy. Orlando Johnson for the Pacers. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist die cut. Kobe. We have a redemption. All right, who could the redemption be? All right, let's check it out and see who this redemption could be, guys. Good luck. Last hit. We got a rookie autographs. Card number 280. Jeremy Tyler. Jeremy Tyler. Let's go look that up really quick. I believe this is on Fox, so this would be a local channel. Your channel 11, but whatever channel Fox would be for you, Todd. It's like on national TV today. Thank you. Later, man. All right, so give me 1 second, guys. All right, let's look at the Panini America checklist. So this is basketball 2012 playoff and contenders. Is that Warriors? We'll find out right now. Card number 280. There you go, Jeremy Tyler Warriors. Alrighty. It's Golden State Warriors. Jesse with that one. Alrighty, guys, and there you go, guys. That was the break. And again, if you didn't hit too much or went hitless, no relics or no autos, this is the chance to get something really nice for just buying a spot in the break. So we're going to have a chance to randomize that Luka Doncic Green Prism, which is a PSA 10. And again, number one gets it. So good luck. And I'll do a little quick recap, too, actually. Just on the autos and relics that have been put. Oh, there you go. There you go, Cody. Nice. Cody Bellinger stepped up. All right. So here's some relics and hits. So there's a little Zach Randolph, Jay Crowder, Grant Williams. A couple nice little inserts there. A little semi. Kobe Bryant relic, Luka rookie, Derek White hoops auto, Bam Adebayo 99 rookie, Jeff Whitney, Eric Gordon, Phil Pressey, Kevin Durant to 99, Serge Ibaka, little Jordan Mickey, Rodney Magruder, Sacre, Ronaldo Johnson, Jeremy Tyler, and of course you still have a lot of other hits here that actually, I mean, some of these rookies will add up, of course. There you go. A lot of stuff here, guys. A lot of number of cards, too. And there you go, guys. Everyone's going to have a shot at this. Very nice. Good luck. So, here's the original list. Here's a dice roller. It's a 3-1, four times. Good luck. Number one gets the Luka. One, two, three, four. Boom. 3-1, four times. Number one. And it's James O from Chronicles NBA 192. Congratulations, James. You had the Indiana Pacers. Now this is yours. All right, here, buddy. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.